Dixon valves are leak tested using a hydraulic vise with an air supply. In this case, we are testing an industrial ball valve compressed between the rubber jaws of the vise. With the valve in place, we supply 120 psi plant air. By spraying soapy water, we can check for any leakage in the stem area and body ends. If there are no bubbles forming, rotate the stem slightly to allow air into the packing area. Spray the valve stem above the packing. Close the valve, release the air pressure, and remove the valve from the vise. Secure the valve and open to check for holding pressure.
Yeah.